Hello friends, thanks for clicking and welcome to my channel only for civil engineers. In this video, we will discuss about types of windows. Depending upon the manner of fixing, materials used for construction, nature of operational movements of shutters, etc., the common varieties of windows used in the buildings can be grouped as follows: casement windows, double hung windows, pivoted windows, sliding windows, lowered windows, sash or glazed windows, metal windows, circular windows, corner windows, gable windows, dormer windows, bay windows, clerestory windows, lantern or lantern lights, and skylights. Now we will discuss all these types of windows one by one in briefly. So firstly, we will discuss about casement windows. This image shows casement window. These are windows the shutters of which open like doors. The construction of this casement window is similar to the door construction, and it consists of a frame tiles, rails, vertical and horizontal sash bars, and sometimes it also includes mullions and transoms. Second type of window is double hung window. In this image we can see double hung window. This double hung window consists of a pair of shutter as shown in this image, which can slide within the grooves provided in the frame. A pair of metal weights connected by cord or chain over pulleys is provided for this each sash. This double hung window is so arranged that this upper sash moves in the downward direction, thus opening at the bottom, and this lower sash moves in the upward direction, thus opening at this bottom. In this double hung windows, the cord or chain is fixed to stile. The weights when pulled open the shutter to the required level. Thus ventilation can be controlled and cleaning of these shutters can be carried out easily. Next type of window is pivoted windows. In this image we can see these are the pivoted windows. The shutters of these pivoted windows are allowed to swing round the pivots as shown in this image. The frame of a pivoted window is just similar to casement window, except that here no rivets are provided. These pivoted windows may be vertically pivoted or horizontally pivoted. This first image shows vertically pivoted window and second image shows horizontally pivoted window. The pivoted windows are easy to clean and they admit more light than the side hung windows. Fourth type of window is sliding window. This image shows sliding window. Sliding windows are similar to the sliding doors, and the shutters move on the roller bearings either horizontally or vertically. In this first image we see shutters move in horizontal direction, and the second image shows shutters moves in the vertical direction. In the sliding windows, suitable openings are provided in the walls to receive the shutters when windows are opened out. Such windows are provided in trains, buses, bank counters, shops, etc. Fifth type of window is lowered window. This image shows lowered window. Here, the lowers are provided as in the case of lowered doors. These lowered windows allow free passage of air when closed, and at the same time they maintain sufficient privacy. In these lowered windows, these shutters consist of top rail, bottom rail and two stiles which are grooved to receive the lowers as shown in this image. The economical angle of inclination of the lowers is 45 degrees. And they are generally fixed in the position. If, however, these lowered windows are to be raised or lowered, some mechanical operating device will have to be provided. In the lowered windows, the lower should slope downward to the outside so that the rainwater does not get entry to the inside of the building. Next type of window is sash or glazed window. This image shows sash or glazed windows. These windows are fully glazed casement windows. Here we can see sash is provided and the sashes are riveted to receive glass panels. The width and depth of rivets are about 15 mm and 5 mm respectively. The glass is secured in position either by putty or by small fillets known as the glazing beads. So in this image we can see this is the glazing beads. Seventh type of window is metal window. This is the image of metal window. Metal windows are nowadays widely used, especially for public buildings. The metal used in the construction may be mild steel, bronze or other alloys. The steel windows are manufactured in standard sizes and are widely used metal windows. Next type of window is circular window. This image shows circular window. The circular windows are pivoted windows of circular shape as shown in this image. The circular windows are useful for factories, workshops, etc. Next type of window is corner window. Here we can see this is the corner window. These corner windows are provided at the corner of a room as shown in this image. Corner windows are placed at the corner of a room and thus they have two faces in two perpendicular directions as shown in this image. This first image shows interior view of corner window and the second image shows exterior view of corner window. Due to such situation of these corner windows, there is entry of light and air from two directions and in many cases the elevation of the building is also improved. However, special lintel will have to be cast at the corner and the jamb post of the window at the corner will have to be made of heavy section. Next type of window is gable window. Gable window are the windows which are provided in the gable end of a roof. So in this image we can see this is the gable window which is provided in the gable end of a roof. Next type of window is dormer window. Dormer windows are the windows provided on the sloping roof. In this image we can see this is the sloping roof and on the sloping roof some windows are provided. These windows are known as dormer windows. The main purpose of providing these dormer windows is to admit light and air to rooms which are constructed within or below the roof slopes. Next type of window is bay windows. Bay windows project outside the external walls of a room as shown in this image. This bay window may be square, split, circular, polygonal or of any shape. This image shows splayed bay window. The projection of this bay window may start from this floor level or sill level. Bay windows admit more light, increase opening area, provide ventilation and improve the appearance of the building. Next type of window is clerestory windows. Clerestory windows are provided near the top of main roof. The pivoted windows are used for this purpose. In this image we can see this is the main roof and near the top of this main roof some windows are provided and these windows are known as clerestory windows. So this image shows this is the clerestory windows. These clerestory windows provide ventilation to the inside of the room as the front is blocked by the veranda. This clerestory, in this image we can see this is the clerestory windows, and these clerestory windows also improve the appearance of the building. The care should be taken to see that the upper part opens inside and the lower part opens outside. Otherwise, the rain water will accumulate in the room. Next type of window is lanterns or lantern light. In this image, we can see these are the lantern lights. Lantern lights or lanterns are the windows which are fixed on the flat roofs to provide light to the inner portion of the building, where light coming from the windows in the external walls is insufficient. These lanterns may be square or rectangular or curved. The glass panels are generally fixed in these lanterns, but if ventilation is also required in addition to light, the pivoted windows may be provided. And last type of window is skylight. Skylight are the windows which are provided on the sloping surface of a pitch roof. In this image, we can see this is the pitch roof, and on this sloping surface of this pitch roof, some windows are provided, and these windows are known as skylights. The common rafters are suitably trimmed, and the skylight is erected on a curb frame. As in this image, we can see this is the skylights. As these skylights are mainly meant for light, they are usually provided with the fixed glass panels. The opening of this skylight is properly treated by lead flashing to make waterproof the roof area surrounding the opening. So here, this video is finished. I hope this video will be helpful for you. For more updates, subscribe my channel and don't forget to share this video with your friends.